You better believe Matty Gaetz was sex trafficking minors. I mean, look at the guy. I've said it before, I say it again. That guy's killed at least two toots in his life. Look at these fucking losers, still got their Trump flag. Must be betting on Mike Lindell, the MyPillow guy, coming through. He's got the big revelation that's gonna flip the election coming up real soon.